Hello everyone, welcome to this quick how-to that shows a way to add context menus to your Visual Basic .NET application. To add a context menu to an application, all you have to do is to get a context menu strip from the toolbox, okay, through that on your form. This will be the name. I won't change the name, you can change that. Here you are define the items of your menu strip. If you don't see it, go down, click it once, and you will see this menu. Click inside it and start typing the menu items, for example, add and remove and so on until you have all the items you need. Now, let's say you want this menu to appear on your form, right? So in that case, click on the form to select it and search for a property called context menu strip. Open the drop down list and select this one. Okay, now if you run the application, if you right click it, you'll get add and you get remove, and of course they don't do anything because we didn't write the code for the events of these menus, right? Okay, now I am gonna remove that. Okay, now it's done. Now what if you are using another control? Actually, we are gonna use where is that? Let me wait. PQRST. This is a text box, right? I'm gonna put a text box, okay? And for the text box, you can find also a context menu strip. Okay, so here I'm gonna select this one. Now, if I run the application, now right click on the form won't do anything, but right click inside the text box will bring up the context menu. So here we can put, instead of add remove, copy paste. Let me add a copy paste here. Okay, so this is the menu strip. This is gonna be changed to copy, enter, and paste. Okay, so double click copy. Now clipboard dot set text text box 1 dot text. That's it. Now if we get to paste, okay, it will be text box 1 dot selected text equal clipboard dot get text. That's it. Okay, so now we have a copy paste operation associated with this specific text box. So now let me add BMB. Let's take the two A's, right click that and select copy. Now go to the end, right click that, paste. Okay, oh, I'm sorry, I forgot that I am copying all the content of the clipboard. I'm sorry. So each time right click, I'm pasting everything. Anyway, so now right click copy. I'm gonna copy all the content, and if I run a notepad here, I can paste it right away. Now I'm getting only three, copy, and I am gonna place this one here, right click and paste. I get this one in the middle. Okay, so this is pretty much how it works. Now, what if we want to add another context menu? Okay, it's easy. Also, draw another context menu strip. You get it here. Okay, if you want to go to the first one, just click it and you can switch back to the first one. Anyway, so for this one, we are gonna make add node. Okay, we are gonna create a tree view control. So here, where is tree view control? PQRST. This is tree view control. and this is it, okay? And it's empty. Now all we have to do is to go to context menu strip property, or is that context menu? And now make sure you select the second menu, not the first menu, because you don't want to make a copy paste with the text box. You want to work on the tree view control. Okay, so let's write the code for the add button. Okay, now if tree view 1 dot selected node is nothing, then tree view 1 dot add, sorry, dot nodes dot add input box enter name for node, for the node, enter a name for the node. Gosh, my English is horrible. Okay, else it will be something similar. This one dot nodes dot add, it will be something like this. Okay, so this is the code, right? Now let's run this code. Okay, so right click, add node, N1. I am getting N1. So I am selecting this, right click, add N2. Okay, and right click, add node N3. Okay, this one and 4. Let's try to click this one, add node N5. Now this one, it will add it to N3. This is a problem. When you right to click, the selection goes back to the first one, so in a way you have to select it then right to click. I don't know how to get around this one. Anyway, when you add the node, you don't see all the nodes opened, you have to expand them, right? So finally, tree view 1 dot expand all, this will makes it a little bit better. Sorry, no. Right to click, add node A, select that, add node B. Okay, right to click, add node C, and so on. F R. Okay, so this is pretty much how you can associate any context menu. Okay, so here we have the first context menu, this is the second context menu. So to recap again of what did I do here, I just drop a context menu strip. Where's that? Just to show you the icon of the control, this is context menu strip. You drop it on the form. Okay, you click it to see the items of the commands, okay, of the menu, or the menu items. This is another one. And after creating this one, you associate it with the control. You select any control you want and go to the property called context menu strip. And you select that from the drop down list. Okay, so this is pretty much all about context menu strip. I hope you'll find this useful. If you have any questions, suggestions, send them to me. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Bye bye.